I gotta ask, how did you get in such great shape for Hercules?
It's actually a funny story. You know, about a year ago, I found this old VHS tape in my basement, and it had a bunch of clips of this fitness duo called the Fungo Brothers.
Oh, I remember the Fungo Brothers.
Yeah.
Yeah, they had this. They were really ahead of their time. All the fitness. No, you know, all the fitness trends over the years, the Thighmaster,
yeah.
Shake Weight, mm-hmm. These guys did it first. They were never quite successful, but they're always so close to the next big thing. It's amazing they never got credit for it.
I know, it's crazy.
Actually, you know what? We have access to a database of a bunch of clips of fitness tapes and everything. NBC Archives has on a hard drive. We might have a clip of those guys.
Oh, cool.
Let's check it out.
Yeah.
Computer? Computer? Search Fungo Brothers. I don't know why you have to do it in that accent, but that's
it. It's important. Oh, it's important.
They found a clip. Oh. Let's take a look. I'm Jack Fungo.
And I'm Tad Fungo.
Do you want to run faster? Do you want your legs that'll cause disaster? And glutes that are harder than plaster? Then you gotta get the thigh cruncher.
You know it's working. You'll know it's working when you feel the burn between your legs.
These are really hard.
Well, you gotta, remember,
you gotta hustle for the muscle. I'm cramping up.
You okay?
I'm cramping up. Go. Almost.
Wow.
It was almost a Thighmaster, but not quite.
No, I mean, they were so close.
Yeah. What's with the blanket?
It's just a little chilly in here in the studio sometimes, which you want to cover up.
I understand.